One of the largest aerospace and defense exhibitions in Northeast Asia, the 2019 Seoul ADEX, kicked off this morning featuring the latest in military technology. Kim Ji-yeon reports.
A grand opening ceremony was held Tuesday for the 2019 Seoul International Aerospace and Defense Exhibition, or ADEX, where participants can experience the latest technology in aerospace and other weapons systems. Prime Minister Lee Nak-yon, in his opening speech on Tuesday, praised the rapid development of the defense industry and stressed the need to raise defense capabilities to cope with changing trends and new forms of threat.
"The industry started off humble, relying on UN forces and supplies during the Korean War in the early 1950s. Back then, the Air Force had a liaison aircraft and 22 training planes, while the Navy had 29 patrol ships. But by declaring its goal of having a self-reliant defense posture, the industry has grown rapidly since the 1970s."
A range of programs are taking place during this six-day event. Spectators can get a close view of the fifth-generation stealth fighter jets, the F-35As, as well as a light-armed helicopter, which shows off its mobility at the event for the first time. But the highlight of the opening day was a mock-up of the envisioned indigenous cutting-edge fighter aircraft being developed under Korea's $7.5 billion KFX project. Many have said that its appearance is similar to the F-35A fighter jet. The homegrown jet boasts a maximum speed of around 2,200 kilometers per hour. It's equipped with an active electronically scanned array, or ASA, radar system, which improves coverage and performance. The aircraft can carry up to 7,700 kilograms of weapons, including the country's Taurus long-range air-to-surface cruise missile, also currently in development. Kim Ji-yeon, Arirang News.